My name's Jenny Baker. I'm chief executive of a charity called Brain Tumour UK, which is one of the larger charities that specialises in support for patients and carers and to make things better for anybody who's been diagnosed with a brain tumour. Today is a really exciting venture because there are probably up to 40, 50 individual charities that support brain tumour research and support and care across the country. And four of the larger charities have got together to actually lobby Parliament by bringing together a manifesto for change. And we're lobbying Parliament, MPs, and politicians generally, and civil servants to make things better. The manifesto is all about three key strands, which is seeking earlier diagnosis for brain tumour patients, but also providing better care and treatments through enforcing the NICE improving outcomes guidance that was produced in 2006. And thirdly, working together with politicians and a whole raft of different organisations and researchers to enhance the amount of research, the quality of research, both basic science into brain tumours and why brain tumours happen, but also psychosocial research into, again, care and treatments of patients who are living today to make things better for them. So by working collaboratively across various charities, three main charities have actually sponsored today, and we've worked together to bring together representatives from all of those different charities. So we feel that we're a force for change. It's a really exciting, innovative sort of thing to do for this group. And we believe we're making a difference. And there's nothing better than actually working together in force rather than individually to make things happen. And that's what I think we've achieved here. One of the bigger charities, as I said earlier, and we're in business. Our charitable objects are all about providing support for patients and their carers and families. The second mainstream is raising awareness, public and political awareness, by engaging in this sort of activity, but also general public relations and promotion. And the third thing we do is to raise money for research. And perhaps I can say just a little bit more about the support services that we do. I mean, we run a whole raft of different support offerings, including a very active helpline, which is open weekdays, and increasingly we're looking to open in the evenings as well, to take calls from patients. We're probably taking calls at something between 7 and 10 calls a day to provide support. We're running Facebook sites. We've got about 4,000 people on our Facebook site where people are meeting virtually together to support each other. And we do a lot of other social networking like Twitter. And it's a real call to arms, very powerful way of networking and bringing people together who've got the common, you know, common problem. We also give grants for people with brain tumours through a funding stream called the Denny Fund, which was set up by a young brain tumour patient in his last months because he wanted to leave a legacy to make a difference for other people. So we're awarding grants of up to £500 for needy patients. So we do those sort of things, and we do a lot of telephone conferencing and support in other ways. We set up support groups around the country all to try and bring people with a common need for mutual support together. So that's a lot of what we're doing.